And in more news across the Peach State, Georgia Governor Brian Kemp is directing more than $500,000 from his political committee to support state Supreme Court Justice Andrew Pinson in the upcoming election. Pinson, who Kemp appointed, faces a tough challenge from John Barrow, a former Democratic congressman, focusing his campaign on abortion rights. At least two religiously conservative groups are backing Pinson, while some abortion rights advocates are backing Barrow.